It's one of my favorite times of the day. We're getting a slice of Minneapolis culinary history in the kitchen today for Foodie Finds. Please help me welcome Chef Marco Leon Gill and Maitre D' Eli Fima of Fima's Minneapolis. Hello, family.
Hi, friend. How are you?
Oh, so good. Okay, so here's the cool thing. Give us a little background about this restaurant, because it is a cool experience.
Yeah, definitely. It's a 1927 Art Deco restaurant. It's historically preserved by the United States Historic Registry and the Minnesota Supreme Court. So we're the seventh tenant in almost 100 years.
Wow.
We're merely the caretakers of this beautiful Art Deco room. And we kind of just, our family lineage is at the forefront of the cuisine. Mm. And so it's a French Moroccan Mediterranean restaurant with tagines, kebabs, risottos, paellas, everything that we ate growing up and everything.
So. I mean, just make me drool, why don't you? Okay, so you all also very much create community. We were just having this conversation. Tell me how your food creates community.
Yeah, my dad was born one of 17 children from Casablanca, Morocco.
Wow!
So, and you know, and Marco being Venezuelan, we have at our homes, you come in and the food's on the table, and whatever my grandfather, whatever he made that day in money, he put on the table that night. And so we translate that family aspect into our restaurants and bring people together through the dining room table, which I told you, wealth is built at the table. Mm. That's the currency. And so we bring people together through dining experiences, and it's really fulfilling.
Oh my goodness. Mm-hmm. Let's get into this food, because that definitely sounds fulfilling to me. What about right here? What do we have?
So over there we have a beautiful, this is the Parisian street. This is a classic Parisian. It's our baguette, 130 years old mother dough, wrapped with harissa and merguez, our own recipe we made in house, and our fries. Mm. Beautiful and spicy.
This looks amazing. And then what about these items?
So over here we have our heritage. We have beautiful chocolate almonds and butter croissants. We have a patty breast, beautiful almonds and sugar, a Napoleon pastry cream. And over there, one of my favorites for lunch is gonna be a base of arugula, chickpeas marinade with harissa, a beautiful wagyu kebab, and smashed potatoes.
Okay, so I need it all, okay? Of course, Fima's is downtown. Of course, you can get a little bit. And they're open 7 days a week with lunch service throughout Friday, starting at 11:30. And they're also a part of Dining Out for Life. And of course, we have all of that information on care11.com/noon. And Fima's, of course, is an option. You're supposed to bring friends on the 25th. I've got some friends here.
Cold.
I mean, does this not make you hungry or what?
I mean, I want to smash.
That's part of the job, right?
I want to eat. Whoa.
Oh, my goodness. We love it so much.